Yeah, blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, we no rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for my life and...
I'm Captain Bob Bailey and I'm here with the Jamaica National Service Corps, the JNSC, along with individuals from the CSJP, the Hard Outreach Program from the Technical Training Institute. And we are here with one of our many outreach programs, and we're assisting the National Baptist Basic School today in preparation for school this Friday.
Tell me how many members of the team were here and like, what kind of things you guys are doing in helping us prepare for the orientation of the new students on Friday.
All right, so we have 30 members comprising of males and females from the JNSC here. They are pretty much cleaning up the school, painting, washing down, setting up tables and chairs, and just making the environment, creating an oasis pretty much in TrenchTown for what is supposed to take place for the new students who are coming to our nation. As well as we have members from the CSJP, from the TTI Technical Training Institute, who are doing plumbing and tiling work in the bathroom here.
And this is a new bathroom that we just built, cost of more than 600,000 Jamaican dollars, which is really to help with the expansion of the school. As you know, the school was built with 75 students, then 150, and we're almost 275. Good, yeah. Captain, tell us a little bit about the JNSC program and why is that an important thing for the JDF in terms of its mission and its mandate?
The JNSC program came on stream in 2017 and is now pretty much the avenue in the JDF. It's a one-year program and it's comprised of four phases. The end of the program, transfer into the JDF or the arms of the government or private sector or even become entrepreneurs, as the program provides employable skills for individuals who pretty much are partakers in this program.
Okay, good. And you mentioned earlier that the program is really part of JDF's mission overall, because the overall mission is not just a defense force from point of view of helping with the security services, but also to help in the communities in development.
Well, the JDF is pretty much Jamaica's defense force, and as such, we are involved in terms of ensuring that the country is developing in every era. And as such, the JNSC, you know, which is the latest program on the JDF, is pretty much there to reach unattached youths and individuals who have always had a dream in serving can come in and join. And as people can see us from time to time in the street doing things like this, where we are doing outreach program for in different communities.
So I'm gonna give him the glory, I'm delighted. Jah knows my passion ignited. Got the music, me excited. I'm coming like a potion. Mm-hmm. Blessings all for my life and my thank God for the journey, the earnings, that's just for the plus. Yeah, and gratitude is a must. Yeah.
And finally, how does let's say a school or organization that will be able to access these kind of services in terms of outreach?
Communication must be established with headquarters, JDF. And once it is communicated and the numbers are there, then there is need by the necessary assistance.
Thank you so much, Captain. I appreciate it very much.
Good to be here.
Blessings fall by me right hand. Bust a toast to the friends that take off.